1. Fight.
Ah, so I need to sidestep right, whereas that crouch dash mix up. Is Josie in general sidestep right or left? You should try it. Sliding over the D-pad feels more smooth. It's easier for me to do Korosuka back, Korosuka forward motions, but I don't know anything about the durability of the PS5 pad. Perhaps I could try it one day. Yeah, my files are corrupted again.
Round 1. Fight.
Is the pad bigger than the PS4 pad? Nice block. It's like an Xbox pad. Not sure I like that. What happened to the win streak? Nemoik happened.
Get ready for the next battle.
You have Vianochka with hot chocolate. Oh, I have some in my freezer. I might take it out and have some.
Round 1. Fight. Yeah! 2. Fight.
It feels better while I'm holding it. I hold my pad with the claw method anyway, so it probably wouldn't make any difference. Is it really cold Christmas bread? It's in the freezer, so yeah, it's cold. Oh, it's called Christmas bread. I don't know how it's called in English. We have this pastry in Slovakia, which we literally call Christmas bread. But of course, we don't eat it only for Christmas. Hello, Miss Ariela-chan. Yes, I lost my save files and the backup didn't work either.
Round one, fight.
Damn, why am I pressing? Google Translator says Christmas bread. Well, how else would you translate it? I don't think they have that pastry in other countries. Gonna die.
KO. Round 3. Fight.
My system specs? I don't know. Can't tell you right now. Stances. Time to play dirty. Yeah. Put save files corrupted. into title to prevent getting asked the same question over and over again. Everyone who joins says, hey, did you lose your save files? Well, still, less people are asking me. I have to stop pressing the ring switch stance. Oh. And here I am still pressing. Out.
KO. Round 4. Fight.
Sometimes it's hard to play against low level players because you never know what they're gonna do. It's hard to guess. No, it's harder to guess versus high level opponents.
Get ready for the next battle.
Ranked je mrtvý. Mne sa nezdá mrtvý.
Round 1. Fight. Round 3. Fight. Perfect.
Okay, no more points. That's gonna be it from me, Cow Park. Thank you. You have to fight your way up again whilst playing stream snipers from all ranks. Yes. It's their chance to fight versus me.
New challenger.
That snakeage was dirty. I know, I'm sorry. What game am I gonna stream for Christmas? No game. I don't want to stream for Christmas. I want to be with my family on Christmas. Devil Chin. Let's sidestep more mix-ups. Yes, Razor. Corruption. Playing some offline Tekken with family sounds good. Not exactly Tekken. I corrupted Fast Common when adding mods. Mods don't really affect that. Fight. It's not because of mods. He's ducking a lot. Just play Monopoly, destroy your family. Actually, I've never played Monopoly. Ever. Probably a good thing, right? That Rage Art almost whiffed on the wall. Moi Nap, hello.
Round three. Fight.
By the wall. Nimwake, save files corrupted this morning. Get ready for the next. I got save files corrupted too. Like an hour ago. RIP. But GG's. You got some snow globes filled with Raffaello chocolate. Round for your birthday. One. You ate them all. Fight. Sounds amazing. No jabbing allowed.
KO.
finally punished that 3-1. I mean, 1-1-2 with 3-1. The worst thing, imagine you're a new player and struggle in green yellow ranks because of the smurfs. It's hard for new players. Well, it's not like I have a choice. I have to get back the ranks.
Round one. Fight.
We didn't talk about you, just in general. Oh, many smurfs that plays in these ranks. It's been like that in every Tekken game. I remember plenty of smurfs in Tekken 2 as well. It's an old game at this point. Hello, main app. You're from Iran. Cool. Hope you're doing well. Do you ever feel worried that you might pick up bad habits when climbing from low ranks? Not really. You do pick up some bad habits, but it's easy to get rid of them.
Round one, fight.
I can change my playstyle very easily, you know. You should be able to if you're a good player. I did struggle with bad habits, though, when I started playing Tekken. It was hard to get rid of them.
KO. Round two. Fight.
CF4.
KO. Round three.
Oh, you're going Moin up. Okay. Fight. See you. Thanks for being here. Not enough points anymore. GG's. Pizza time? I already had pizza this week. I should take it easy with the pizza. New challenger. You guys know any good counter grab videos or resource? I made a video about it, you might check that out. Eris made one as well. In Tag 2. That's the one I watched when I started playing Tekken. Another Steve.
Round one. Fight. KO. Round two. Fight.
The lag is real again. I can't combo. USA and Wi-Fi. Wait, really? I accepted a match like that? I really should start paying attention to what matches I accept. Can you block punish? That was a nice PowerPoint presentation indeed. Turn-based Tekken, yeah. Imagine if Tekken was turn-based.
New challenger.
Oh, no more please, no more. No more India. The connection is bad. Thank you.
posture. Get ready for the next battle.
Oh, Flubbin! Hey, thanks for the Prime. Thank you very much. How are you doing? The Tekken card game on mobile is turn-based. There's a Tekken card game? I know there was a Tekken mobile game, but you can't get it anymore. Shame, I would love to try it. Interesting combo. Getting beaten by Gigas.
Round three. Fight.
There we go, there's the perfect.
Get ready for the next battle. Battle.
The new throw break system is against any generic throws. Yeah. Generic throws don't work very well anymore.
Round one, fight.
Is that safe? Good.
Round two. Fight. Perfect. Round three.
That could have been a wall infinite, it seems.
fight.
Press the button, yes.
You win.
No breaks online in Tekken 5, it was a no grab online game. Oh yeah, I heard the netcode was terrible. My Eddie got Dragon Lord abusing his back for 3 infinites on Tekken 5 because you couldn't low parry. Was it that bad? There was so much input delay in Tekken 5. My double G cry.
Round two.
My files got corrupted.
Fight.
There goes Usurper. Gigas is down to his minus 14. Yeah, but Lily doesn't have a 14 frame punisher.
Get ready for the next battle.
No, she doesn't. She has a 12 frame punisher and then a 15 frame punisher. Namaka, GG's. Where are you again? Which player? Which character? Oh, that's me, the Gig. Oh, the Gigas player is you. Cool. Oh. Your Tekken game crashed, I see. So we're gonna get disconnected. GG's anyway. I admire the tenacity of these players playing against Ellie. I would look for another opponent after two or three games. Maybe they want to learn. I'll just wait for the game to desync. Gigas has a 10 frame and a 15 frame punisher. Yeah, he has a really good 10 frame punisher. Could we get to red ranks today? No, no, no! Oh, okay. We disconnected. I almost accepted that guy from India again. They buffed 1-2 this season to compensate for damage nerf. So how much damage does his 1-2 deal now? Going in a way now. Okay, see you. 35 total. Gigas's 1-2 deals 35 damage? Am I reading it correctly? In theory, it shouldn't matter how punishable a punisher is, it's not meant to be blocked. That's right. He's 1-2, that's 35 damage, but that's way better than what Lily gets. For 4-2-3, that's 32. It does give good Oki though. And 2-4 deals 28 and has no range. I don't know which character has a 12 frame punisher that deals 35 damage. Kings? 35? Okay. Thought it deals like 32. Bakur mom again. Is 35 damage good for a 14 frame punisher? I'd say no. Many characters get a mini combo at 14 frames that deals about 50 damage, like Zafina, Xiaoyu, Alisa.
Round one.
Fight. Nice, he's tech rolling now. I'm up. At yellow ranks. Doesn't happen often. But characters are getting so many punishers in recent Tekken games. New punishers, like for example in Tag 2, Lars's 12 frame punisher really stood out as a strong one. Now it's not even that special. Good block. Only scrubs, hello.
Get ready for the next battle.
Many characters didn't even have a 13 frame while standing punisher before. In older Tekken games.
While
sending 13 frame punish started to be a thing in Tekken 6. Yes! Yes, exactly. That's when Lily got a 13 frame while sending punisher. Who else? Die here. Nina got the 13 frame while standing punisher in Tekken 6. Didn't know she got while standing one in Tekken 6. Thought she had it before. Maybe Anna didn't have while standing one, 2 either.
Ha ha!
Alright, Ezio, see ya. Good night. Hope you're doing well. Yeah, I'm doing great. I'm in a good mood today, even though I lost my save files. Yeah, my save files got corrupted. Yours beats my soul. Hi. You've been getting a mad ton of communication errors. Is there something wrong with the online and PS4? Perhaps. Sometimes, yes. Sometimes stuff like this happens. I'm getting tired and hungry. Koi Flow, I saved my rank, and even that didn't work. Round one. The game didn't accept the file. Fight.
KO. Round two. Fight.
Oops. Can I make a comeback? Yes, I can! Hello, orange ranks! Yeah, he was impatient.
Round one.
Hi, Luki. Didn't Lily first get her 13 frame while sending punish intact too? Oh, yeah, you're right, actually. She got an attack too, not Tekken 6. She got many new Punishers in Tag 2, but lost safe launchers. It's for mobile. This game? No. PC. Lily a difficult character to get an understanding of. No, she has a simple game plan. Someone else. GG's versus this vacuum ram. Hi, Veronica. And before Tag 2, Lily's wall standing 1 was a counter hit launcher. Remember the Alisa player I sent you vids of? Yes? Why?
Get ready for the next battle.
He wants to fight versus you one day. We could do that, yes. Oh, Lily! Mirror match.
Round 1. Fight.
What? The tracking.
KO. Round
My
three.
Most hated character Fight. For me to play against. Gee, there's many. Marduk, for example. Kazumi, as well. Cool.
ready for the next battle.
I don't like playing versus Kazumi because it's a pretty bad matchup for Lily. She can't step her very much. What time in English? What time is it for me now, you mean? It's 7 p.m.
Round one. Fight.
Is that guaranteed after the body slam? No, only if they back row. And he gets punished.
You win.
Is Eliezer plays versus Saki Eevee a lot? Wait, is he playing on PC or PS4?
Get ready for the next battle.
I'm done. I'm sorry. King Jolib, hello!
Round one.
Hope you're doing
Fight.
Well. The classic.
KO. Round two. Fight.
I thought it was just me, but I've seen about 3 or 4 streamers who got corrupted save data. Yeah, KOS had his data corrupted as well. I have more viewers than Anakin right now. Rank rushes are pretty interesting. Yeah, for some reason people like to see them. I am a big fan of Avais Honey, Pakistani Akuma Pro. Do you know him?
Yeah!
Of course, the meme man made so many videos about him. He's amazing.
Round 1. Fight.
You gotta go? Okay. See you. Flower, buddy. And Moin up as well.
KO. Round 3. Fight.
There's my destroyer rank. I will be able to reach red ranks today, it seems. Thanks for beating my ass. Hey, I'm sorry. I gotta do what I gotta do to rank up. What do you think about the meme man's recent statement? I don't know you which one you mean. I'm not following him, news surrounding him for a while. Did something else happen? What did he say? Yes, I main Lily. About Korean Tekken. Oh, yeah, I know what you mean. No, I don't know. Okay, I know what I want to say, but I need to think about how I'm gonna say it. What he said was bad. Bad, really bad. He meant something, but he said it in the worst way possible. What he meant is that there's a lot of drama happening in the Korean Tekken scene, which is true, just like it happens in every scene. That's what he meant, but he worded it so poorly. Ah, Dr. Alban, Nina, let's go. Can sometimes be tough to say the correct thing if it's not your native language. Definitely. And there's also a lot, so many misunderstandings because of that. I'm playing on PC.
Round two. Fight. KO. Round three. Fight.
When he's talking, you should just zip it. No. That's not how things should work. Because if that's how they work, then you all should zip it as well, because you're all green legs. And what Nee said was not nice as well. I mean, not nice either. Being the best at a game doesn't give you a free pass on being rude to others. Unless you're a saint. Wait, saint is rude? But I think this thing is blown out of proportion. People just like drama. It's like watching a reality TV show. Why do people like them? Because of the drama. Why do people watch drama on YouTube in the makeup community? With Jeffree Star and such. Because it makes people feel better about themselves. And about their lives.
New challenger.
It's like streamers are a laughing stock for people sometimes.
Round one, fight.
Oh.
Round two. Fight. Round three. Fight.
Bamco should learn their lesson to balance them better before release, definitely. Did you play with any Pakistani Tekken player? No. Wait, I did online a couple of times. The connection wasn't the best though. Would be better offline. Marcus, I lost my save files. Corrupted again.
Get ready for the next battle.
Hi Kalo, thank you very much. I was not Omega, Marcus.
Round one.
My highest rank was True Tekken God in Season 4. I just love 3-1. And not punishing it.
K. Round three. Fight. KO. Round four. Fight.
Nice. Save you soon. You admire this bronze resilience. He wants to win. He does. Number one in Tekken right now? I don't know. We haven't had any offline tournaments in ages, so it's hard to tell. It's probably me though.
Round one. Fight.
I could get Suzaku today. I don't have that much time. I'm gonna go offline soon. Probably when I reach Gimbal. There goes Savior. Thank you for the matches. Isn't her down for a 3 plus? Yes, it's plus 3 on block.
Yeah.
Damn, I wanna land this combo. Yay, 53 damage. I wonder how far Sonic Fox will take Tekken. Oh, what's up with Sonic Fox? Is he gonna continue playing Tekken? What's his opinion of Tekken? Would be nice if more players like him brought attention to this game. Him, Leffen. He really likes Zafina and Kuni. I thought he would.
Round one. Fight.
That's not how I wanted this to happen. Bad combo. Very bad.
Round two. Fight.
Rue Rush, hello! Thank you very much. Nice step, yeah. I love doing that side step at the wall into a wall spot with 2-4. I should choose a Wi-Fi opponent. I don't have good experience with Wi-Fi players today. Counter at launch. Good.
Round three. Fight. Yeah.
Orbital? No. I did accept the Wi-Fi opponent and he declined. Oh, I don't even remember anymore. I don't get enough points anymore. I was looking at the chat while accepting. Oh, yeah, I do that often. Papa Joseph, King, yes, my rank. Yeah, I've been streaming for 4 hours. Think I'm gonna go after this match.
Round one. Fight. KO. Round two. Fight.
Let's see.
KO. Round three. Fight.
4 hours is nothing in World of Warcraft. After this, I'm gonna have a 12-hour long session grinding World of Warcraft with my boyfriend. Well, I don't play World of Warcraft with him anymore. I think we should finally put up the Christmas tree. That's what I should be doing after this. Still don't have it on. In any MMO, 4 hours is nothing. True. That's very true. Who does my boyfriend play? Master Raven. Well, he prefers old Raven. Yeah, many people in these ranks don't block the last hit of while standing 1-2-4. Last match of the day. And different plays. He plays World of Warcraft, but a different version. So we don't play together. Yeah, private servers. Not Classic. He'd never play Classic. That's all he plays? Mostly these days, yeah. But he used to play Dota very much. Red Alert. Stuff like that. A single player game once in a while. Okay, seems like the king player doesn't want to fight versus me anymore. Sometimes you feel like you're the only one who doesn't care about World of Warcraft. Nah, there are many people who don't care about it. You're not alone. I had a phase when I didn't care about World of Warcraft either. Couldn't be bothered to turn it on. Let's see who's streaming. Maybe we could host someone. Well, certainly many players are streaming. Let's host Cypher. He's a player I know from Tac 2.